Hey guys, I'm Chris.
I'm Kathy.
We just wanted to show you some more footage of some of our adventures out here on the road while we're expediting. This past week we went to Massachusetts, New York. Want to take a moment to talk about some of the low bridges in Massachusetts. If you are out there doing expediting, if you're new to expediting or trucking or anything like that, there's a lot of low bridges. You have to know what your height is and pay very close attention to the height signs on all the bridges. I think we have a few pictures we'll share with you in the video today. Some of the videos of our travels along the way.
You might want to get a Rand McNally that does show the low bridges.
Right. And also, if you do HazMat loads, you can specify HazMat routes as well, which is convenient.
On the Rand McNally, and it'll reroute you. We went to Massachusetts and have some beautiful scenery of the row houses and downtown area. So it's very beautiful. It's fall, so we got some fall footage. We went through New York. As we pulled into New York in the toll booth area, the New York Police Department were out doing random inspections, so we got stopped for that. Some footage of that. And hope you enjoy. Thanks. you.
You're all set. Thank you.
When we were in Canaan, New York on a layover, my husband and I walked down the road through a neighborhood and we saw some swans in these folks' front yard in their pond. So we took some video of that. This is what we saw.